show is about two girls in high school, two best friends, who have to pretend that they're something they're not to fit in.
Two teen girls who are trying to find their place in the society that is high school.
I'm just trying to get us into Shane Harvey's party tomorrow. Why? We hate high school during the day. I doubt we'd like it better at night after it's been drinking.
Everybody has a person in their each other's. They don't really have other friends besides each other. And they're like sisters. They're more than friends. They're family.
We're teetering on the edge of the social ladder. If we fall off in high school, we'll never get back on. And then we'll grow into socially awkward weirdos who make their own organic juices and sell them at farmers markets.
The girls are looking for their place in high school, finding this thing that makes them unique.
Being like every other teenage girl, wanting to fit in, wanting to look pretty, wanting to be popular in high school, and then when they obviously get the chance to do that, they kind of grab onto it with both hands.
Karma and Amy are always together, and somehow the word gets out that they might be more than friends, so the whole school starts believing that.
You know how I've always wanted lesbian friends? They're perfect.
The most popular kids at school, Shane and Liam, invite them to this party because they think they're lesbians and they want lesbian friends.
I didn't realize it would be this intimidating. Everyone's so much sluttier than they are at school. Seriously, this place must be dripping with HPV. Can we go?
Girls in high school especially have sort of this like codependent relationship where they almost are like girlfriends and they almost are in a relationship.
Things get out of hand and it becomes complicated for everybody.
But how do we prove to them that we're not your typical high school? That we accept them, that they're safe. There's only one way I can think of. Let's elect them homecoming queens!
Yeah! Shane is the popular kid and he has the best parties and wears the best clothes and tells people what the best causes are. He's best friends with Liam and Liam's like the one that everyone loves. All the girls are falling for him.
She's just a high school girl that wants the cute boy, just like everybody else in high school.
Look, I'm not a douchebag, right? I'm always clear about my ground rules. Girls, they always agree to them and then they get...
clingy.
It's handy having a lesbian around here to explain these things to me.
So they get outed and are initially surprised, but Karma, like she always does, has a plan, and they're gonna fake being lesbians because it makes them popular.
I'm seizing an opportunity. Last week, a total of three people in this school knew our names, and one of them was Irma, the lunch lady. Today, everyone loves us. You have to admit, this feels awesome.
I would have loved to have gone to Hester High. It's kind of like the high school that you would have ideally wanted to go to. It was more accepting, and the artsy people were the cool kids, and if you were different, that meant you were unique and special.
Hester High is very eclectic, it's very accepting, it's as Austin is.
I moved to Austin and I was amazed that this very blue city,
I mean it's very liberal, very inclusive, is the capital of the reddest state in our country.
So when I was thinking of where to place Hester High School, Austin came to mind.
Hester High is stupid from Lauren's eyes.
Any other school in Texas and you wouldn't dare talk to me like that. But no, my stupid daddy had to sign up for Christian Mingle and fall for a weather girl.
My mom is a meteorologist.
Whatever.
Lauren is actually from Dallas and she moves to Austin because her dad is getting married to Amy's mom and they have nothing in common. And not only do they have nothing in common, they also think the other person is just totally stupid.
She's just this feisty, evil little thing and is used to being popular in her old school. And she comes to Hester and realizes that all of these kind of stereotypes are turned upside down, so no one really cares. And no one wants to, you know, look at her as a queen bee.
Amy is directly getting in her way, so she is going to take Amy out.
Can I just say something? I think you're being all open-minded by electing these two homecoming queens, but I think you all should know they're not really lesbians. No, they're just pretending to be so that all of you will like them. I heard them talking about it in the locker room this morning. They're mocking the gay rights movement.
Stop. Give me the mic.
Karma, Amy, is this true? Tried joining every clique in this school, even the teen moms. We gotta try something new.
You two should come to my party tomorrow.
They have-
have your attention. Two friends of ours are scared tonight, afraid we'll reject them. You're gay.
Excuse me?
There is no shame.
I'm not gay.
Let's elect them homecoming queens!
All hail queens!
We're not gay. I don't even like looking at my own vagina.
I don't know. Maybe we should seal this place out.
Anyone else think the lipstick one is kind of sexy?
Straight guys love lesbians. Just watch any porno. Being gay is the best thing that ever happened to us.
They're not really lesbians. Just pretending to be so that all of you will like them.
Karma, Amy, is this true?
If we're faking it, would I do this? Yeah!